car parks, like external car parks, which is not related to the villas. Actually, we have here, if you can see here, this area, it's green area, we have around 13 area like this.
Oh. 13.
13, one street. Villa type 1 and Villa type 2, let's move. This is playground, we are going to paint it with the rubber flooring. Nursery is there.
This setup, I like it so much. It's the barbecue one.
The barbecue
setup.
Yeah, it's nice. Especially in this country, it's needed actually. Everybody is doing that.
And that as well, you'll find some different finish here. You'll find this one.
So it's a different type.
So. One is another one. This is wooden structure,
sticks,
which is
decorative. It's all the same.
The staircase color, it's slightly different.
Yeah, it's a different type, yeah. From time.
The car is here, it's more. Yes. The rooms here is more wider.
Wider, well, yes, this is good size.
This is the biggest one, which you have nice dressing as well. Something like this.
Yes, this is good quality.
Yes. This is the wardrobe, you can see dressing.
Oh, it's ladies will like it so much.
And here, for all villas, all rooms, we have a planter box here.
Oh.
All rooms.
They can plant.
They can plant.
This is the provision for us.
All rooms, Villa Taiwan and Villa Taiwan. All.
Super design.
Yes. So, we have here how many rooms?
Three.
Three or four? One, two?
Four rooms.
Three more.
Two attached. Two rooms attached room. Two room.
If you are going to leave this for the independence, I am going to take one from this. You are going to leave the bed. You can see the room. You lay down. Here I am. Hello?
The view.
It's not a commercial villa, right?
Yes.
Hello.
Yes.
Two bedroom, two attached bathroom.
Like, also the room that is shared
with the room. That's the main room.
Yes.